Hello, everybody! Hello, and welcome back to Mafia 2. It is that time of the day where I make a video that will be uploaded 3 weeks from now. With regular uploads, it's just I have a lot of videos to upload. I don't know why. I mean, it's never been a problem for me to have videos to upload and to do them regularly, you know. So yeah, let's continue from where we last left off. And let's go glack these motherfuckers now. They tried to kill us with molotovs. Yeah, these motherfuckers. We watch this. Go.
Let's get one of these fucks and teach them a lesson.
Okay, yeah, Joe, we're gonna go fuck these, we're gonna go catch
Step
one of
on
these.
It, Vito. He's getting away.
I got it floored, Joe. This thing won't go any faster.
Yeah, Joe. Chill the fuck out. God damn, man. Please don't be such an asshole, Joe. JK, bro. You my friend. You know, we best friends forever. Now that motherfucker is gonna pay. As long as I don't hit a wall, an edge of an old wall, and die immediately, because that happened last time. Hello, motherfucker. How is your day? Bad? Even worse is going. It's going to be even worse. God damn it! I'm not good at these little motherfucker. That guy's fast. Come on, baby.
Ah shit! Now what?
Shit! We should check in with Eddie. Stop at the nearest phone booth and call.
All right. Oh, this car is for me, actually, now. Yeah, I'm taking it with me. Excuse... Oh, shit, cops. Coppers. Fuck it! Fuck the cops. Fuck the police. Because Mafia, that's why. Okay. I should probably find a... phone. The fuck? They're not even on the...
Put the fuck down before you get pulled over.
I know there's somewhere over here. Excuse me. Over there. And it should be somewhere around here, I think. Oh! Okay, I'm gonna call Eddie. Who the fuck is Eddie? Yeah, I know who actually is. Eddie Scarpa. Oh, I was like, you. Where it says you have $734, I was like, you need $734. The fuck? I don't know what just happened. Doesn't matter.
Eddie, it's me, Vito. Listen, we got a problem. We were moving the smokes, and then these greasers came out of nowhere and set the fucking truck on fire.
What? You fucking kidding me? You couldn't handle a bunch of grease balls? What the fuck happened?
Look, Eddie, listen, it's not our fault, okay? They set the fucking truck on fire before we knew what was happening, and everything burned up. All right, we popped one of the guys, but...
What do I fucking care? Just bring me my money. I paid $2,000 for that truck, and I want it back. Lucky for you two retards, I got Derek's guy Steve here with me. We were just talking about what to do with those punks. We're gonna take care of them now. Steve will meet you at the Crazy Horse. You know it?
Okay. Crazy Horse. Yeah, I know where it is.
Steve's gonna have a few guys with him. Show him that nobody fucks with us. No shooting, though. So it looks like just another gang fight. I don't want to read about a bloodbath in the papers tomorrow.
All right, sure. Don't worry.
Lens flare.
We'll take care of it.
Lens flare. Okay. Joe, let's go, motherfucker.
In front of the Crazy Horse. Good news is he's gonna help us out. Bad news is Eddie wants his money back. All $2,000.
Shit. You really think we're gonna get 2 G's out of...
Okay, it's on our way. So I'm gonna go through the money gun shop. I'm gonna buy some guns. Okay, let's go. Come on. I'm going to buy some guns. If you know what I mean. Okay, hopefully no cars on
Eddie
the... Oh, shh! Mother...
Pissed on the phone.
Yeah.
Sure he was. Just like I'm pissed right now. Even if these assholes ain't got a dime, I'm gonna kick $2,000 worth of shit out.
I'm with you. What's Steve doing in work? He works for Derek. Derek's with
me.
How the hell should I know? But hey, you're still gonna take jobs from Derek, right? Even though you're working for Eddie? We all gotta do what we gotta do to get by.
That was awkward. I mean, I didn't expect to hit these motherfuckers, but... Okay, let's lose the coppers. Perfect. You shut the fuck up.
Relax, will you?
Okay, I've got a gun, probably. Okay, where are all the coppers? They're far away, I think. Okay, I'm gonna open the door like, hey, hello, I wanna see you got...
Evening, sir.
You got...
What's your deal?
I'm sorry, bro, just tracking you. Shit, cops. Shit. Okay. Shit, fuck. I don't give a fuck. No, stop calling people. Of course I don't have a... Thank you. Excuse me, anything else? Shit. Joe.
We got a homicide here.
Oh, shit! Mother...
10-4. Suspect is about 6 feet tall.
Joe, fucking do something, eh? Or we gonna fucking sit here like ain't nobody's business, huh?
Officer down! Officer down! Shoot this asshole! Copy that.
Fucking go. Let me just get my fucking ammo. No! Fucking... Ah, motherfucker! I don't give a... bribe the police? No. Fuck the police. Man, I don't give a fuck. Let's go, Joe. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking... Come on, Joe. Come on. Let's go like ain't nobody's business, bro. Wasn't us. Wasn't me.
Ugh. But what the fuck are you doing?
Oh, don't be such a baby.
Don't be such a baby. We just fucking glacked a few... God damn it, we killed two policemen. And a... gun shop guy. Normal day in Vice... Not Vice City. Definitely not Vice City. If we're gonna kill police in Vice City, we kill a lot of them. Yeah. Okay. We shall continue with normal missions. Hopefully... yeah. We're gonna go there. Because I need new clothes. Because... Shit. Wall. Fucking wall. Goddamn walls. Hitting me. For no apparent reason.
Take your fucking foot off the accelerator.
Oh my...
What are you, my mother?
Joe doesn't like going fast, obviously, but act normal. Floor it. We acted normal, didn't we? Is this a shortcut? Doesn't seem like it. It's kind of a long cut. Doesn't matter, we lost a lot of time already. Okay, right turn. Drifted. No, I did not see that line turn red. What if I disabled lights in this game? What are you gonna fucking do about that? Okay, I'm gonna prepare the getaway vehicle like this. Preparing the getaway vehicle. Okay, vehicle prepared. Nah, I'm actually a good guy.
Hey, watch it, buddy.
Yeah, there are
feel
a lot.
Free to look around. Just let
there
me
are a lot of fucking guys here, so I'm not gonna even. I'm just gonna get myself a casual suit.
Fits you perfect.
Yeah, I know. I'm perfect in it. Oh yeah. Hello, I'm Vito. Vito, gangster. Yeah, this Ed. One of these motherfuckers is a mafia motherfucker, I think. Yeah, and coppers around this place. Ain't fucking worth it. Let's go, Joe. Joe, let's go. Joe. Finally. God damn, Joe.
What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, what are you trying to do?
You fucking whore.
Shove it up your ass.
There was a homicide here, police. Look at her fucking dead face. God damn, bitch. Acted like she didn't fucking see me there. I don't want her to break my fucking car. God damn it. Dig. Oh my. She's smart. Look at that bitch. She was smart. She's like, nah, man, I ain't gonna fucking stay in front of this motherfucker. This motherfucker crazy. I'm like, motherfucker, I am crazy, motherfucker. And then she'd be like, ooh, fucking mad, fucking crazy. I don't know if this shit needs gas, but I don't give a fuck. Motherfucker. Drift, yeah. It's called Drift, bro. Drift King. I'm DK, bro. Excuse me.
Okay. Take your fucking foot off the accelerator.
No, fuck off. I'm gonna. We've got a fucking hot rod. Not a very fast hot rod. Huh. But, I mean, I ain't gonna. What the fuck happened? Okay. But I ain't gonna take off the foot of the gas. Out of the gas. On the brakes. Off road.
Hey, Steve.
Hey.
Hey, guys. Barney? Hey. What are you doing here?
Hey, Joe. I'm going with you on this one. Steve needed help. He said I could come along.
Steve, isn't this,
Kid's gotta learn sometime.
Okay, why are we here, Steve, huh? The guys we're looking for are all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here. Then head over to the foundry to finish the job.
And, why'd you volunteer to help us?
Those bastards trashed my cousin's car. They robbed him and knocked out three of his teeth.
Yeah, those fucking assholes. They make problems all over the city.
Shut up, kid. I'm talking here. So, like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. And, well, we'll just start with this joint.
So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna trash this place.
And how are we gonna do that?
With this.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead, boys.
Hey, come on, guys.
Now you can either help us or stay out of our way.
Let's go teach these fuckers a lesson.
What the fuck was that?
Vito's like, holy fucking shit.
That's fucking beautiful!
I ain't gonna waste my ammo on that thing.
Okay, that's enough. Let's leave him a little present. Vito, Marty, I got some Molotov cocktails in the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve.
Why Vito? Why would you make a fucking badass like me do shit like this? Fuck you.
That'll teach him. Yeah.
Alright, now we go to the foundry.
Okay, I'm gonna keep that Molotov with
me.
Get
in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
Let's go, Joe. Let's fuck him up. Yeet. The fuck do I get in? Okay. After them. Let's see if I can keep up with the AI. Doesn't seem like it. Holy fucking shit! Mother of fucking Nitro, what the fuck? Holy mother of... Whoa! Not even fucking turbo, like... Not supercharger, not super dupe... Holy f... Oh my... Whoa. Seriously, those guys were like, Nitro, baby. Yo. Why do they have bats when I have a fucking Tommy gun? Don't they know I will do shit to them?
Hey, how'd you get in here?
Follow the fucking yellow brick road. Next.
Ha, nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe, watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
Ah, shit! Shoot them!
Going in!
Leave me alone!
I don't want to get on your bad side!
I swear!
Don't be so gentle, boys!
Stay sharp, Vito!
You're dead!
You okay? We'll get him.
Come on, baby! Let's fuck him up! Oh my! Glack me, motherfucker, once and I fucking glack your face! Let's do this, baby! on the spot, dead. So many nice cars, I wanna steal them. I don't think I can. Come on, shit. Don't fucking run in the middle of the fucking street. Marty, what the fuck are you doing? Are you... God damn it, Marty. Ah, zigzag that mother... those motherfuckers. Oh, Magnum?
Ooh, shit. Oh, shit.
God damn it. Shit are going to go down. Look at this now. Show yourself. Come on. Ow. Fuck. Oh, okay.
Back me up, Vito. You okay? Cover my back.
Who the fuck are these guys? Shoot. Oh. Okay. Well, show yourself one more time. Bam. Oh. Run for it. Take cover. Are those actually... No, that's Marty. It's like, are those enemies or something, or... Ah, fuck that mother...
What the hell? You okay?
Fucking Marty, what the fuck? Marty was shooting him. I was like, I'm gonna shoot these guys in the back, because that's more sensible at this point.
Way to go, Vito.
Okay. Ah, fuck.
Don't be so gentle, boys.
It's fucking over.
Nice shot. Go, go, go! I got
you covered. I'm going. Cover me. No, not. Jump the car. Or don't. Okay. I'm gonna take over here.
I'm the best.
I don't care. You're fucking dead.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, everything all right over there?
Move out. God damn, these motherfuckers.
All right, Vito, here we go.
Try not to die till the fight's over.
Come out of your hole, you fucking rat.
Okay. Fuck you. Fucking die. That's fucking bullshit. He ate over 10 fucking bullets. Oh my god, I was looking out. Motherfuckers. Seriously? These motherfuckers.
Don't be so gentle, boys.
Kiss your ass goodbye. Let's go, Vito.
Where the fuck are these motherfuckers? I ain't gonna fuck with them with these fucking guns.
What are you scared, asshole?
The f- if someone can explain to me how did they just kill me, they one shot at me, those motherfuckers.
Not bad, huh? Killable.
Shit, let's go!
Don't be so gentle, boys.
Okay, continuing the spree of motherfucking noobs that get lucky kills. Oh, shit, take cover now. Good.
Alright, showtime, Vito.
That motherfucker finally died. He's the... Oh. Bam. Seriously, you're not dead? Oh, no, he is dead. Or at least he should be dead. Because if he ain't the... Okay. Come on, show your face.
I won't want to get on your bad side.
Thank you, Magnum.
Try and get around behind him. How about this, asshole?
Why would you go in front of me, Joe?
Oh, you're in trouble. You're fucking dead!
Oh, I lined the shot. Oh. Yeah.
Gonna leave some for me, asshole.
Nope. I'm fucking annoyed at these motherfucking pigs.
You okay? We'll get him.
Oh, that's one of our guys. God damn it. I'm trying to pop. No, that. I'm trying to pop the car. Okay. Going in close now. It's time for some close quarter combat.
Ho! Another one bites the dust. Stay sharp, Vito.
Okay.
Fuck you, you fucking fuck.
Okay, it won't fucking explode, obviously.
You got this coming, asshole.
Fuck's sake, eat shit, motherfuckers. Okay, it's saved here. Okay, let me nom nom nom. I nom nom nommed. There should be ammo here, hopefully. Because I want fucking ammo for my tummy. Hello, is there tummy ammo anywhere here? Anyone? Tummy. Is there a tummy here? Because I want some ammo. Because I don't want these fucking guns, I don't want hamburger now. Absolutely no drum mags. Okay. Then we go with a shotgun then. Okay, somebody wants to run. Oh shit. Hide, baby. Goddamn Joe scared me.
You're fucking dead. See you in hell, asshole.
That guy got something good.
Stay sharp, Vito.
Vito is always sharp. Vito is not unsharpened. Vito cannot be unsharpened. Okay.
Stand down, flank the bastard.
Come on. Show yourself. One shot for you, motherfucker. Oh, wow. Okay, one shot didn't do the job. But that's because logic, that's why. Oh, shit, more people. I'm gonna take the grease gun now and... Shit. I'm gonna pop some long-range motherfuckers. Okay. Then the grease gun is not a very accurate weapon.
I'm the best.
Not bad, not bad.
Man, you're a terrible fucking guy.
Oh, motherfucker. Whoa. Goddamn motherfucker. Any ammo? Anybody? Guns?
Got you covered. Move.
Okay, let's go.
You okay?
What the fuck are you guys? 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 Oh my god, the guys left me. I'm alone. I can hear them. Shooting put. Where are you, my friends? Hello, motherfuckers.
What the hell?
What the? God damn, that was a one shot, headshot, shot. That was bollocks, if you ask me. Oh, there's a... Oh! I didn't see this motherfucker already. Oh, yeah. Oh, and grenades. Okay, nice. Anything else? Okay. Speedrun this shit now, since this is annoying and repetitive.
Let's go, baby! Let's go!
Vito, you're very...
Shit.
Motherfucker. Oh. Die on the spot, motherfuckers. That okay. Where are you guys? Motherfuckers, when did you come here? God damn, these motherfuckers run fast. I'm gonna watch out since there's somebody that can do a one shot headshot. No, this this is.
We got him now.
Nice. Just get up. Okay, now let me just get my shotgun out and let's glack these motherfuckers with some shollies. Well, obviously he's gonna get it.
It's fucking over.
On the spot, motherfucker.
Alright, Vito, here we go.
Shit! Cover me, Joe! Okay. I'm gonna.
Like my sister. You got this coming, asshole.
Why the fuck am I not? No!
You okay? We'll get it.
How many times did I need to hit A to fucking hide behind that fucking train? Why the fuck is he sitting just like, I don't give a fuck. Okay, last try. Alright, I'm just gonna fucking, gonna play this. This is fucking annoying. Why would you make some. God damn it, that was fucking bullshit. I don't give a fuck. Take the fucking gun. Take the fucking grenades. Not that I'm gonna fucking use these grenades, but whatever. Now, where's the hell? Okay. Okay, let's fucking kill these motherfuckers as fast as we can because this is fucking bullshit. Suddenly, 50 motherfuckers gonna come out of no fucking way. Don't fucking shoot me, motherfucker. Well, okay, guys, I won't play this. It's annoying. Guys, goodbye.